Hey everyone, Johnny here with OhioCannabis.com. I'm at the Ohio Cannabis Healh Summit in Independence today. I'm here with Legba from the Sacred Sun Topicals. How are you today, Legba?
Oh, I'm doing great, man. It's been a great event. Been having a good time. Been meeting a lot of great folks. Wonderful time to be part of this industry. What can I say?
I just want to make sure nobody's tripping. So tell us about your products. You got some unique soaps and bubble baths, and then these are oral sprays?
Actually, they're body oils. We do everything topical. We're always teasing. Both are good, but you know, everybody's trying to get you high. We're trying to keep you healthy. That's just our spiel. Okay. We're out of California originally, but we're happy to be in the Ohio area right now. It's a great part. I got some family back here. They told me to come out and bring the products out. We made California's first CBD bubble bath. We have soaps and we have body oils. We always tell people the winning combination is to take a bath, use the soap, put the oil on the what we call the rough spots, sleep like a baby.
Well, that's good because, you know, a nice warm bath helps, and then you add that CBD into it, and it's even that much better than, regular bath salts.
Exactly. And, you know, like coming from Cali, we got all the great buzzwords. We're certified organic proprietary blend, you know, vegan, paraben-free, all that other good stuff. The bottom line, though, it really works.
Yeah, it is. And you know, you have I assume these are all natural products. They have a heavy floral, or not floral, but just they got a really good smell to them, you know. So you use really good quality ingredients, it seems like.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Nothing but the finest ingredients and only essential oils, so no fragrance. Most people don't know, but the biggest organ on your body is your skin.
Right.
So, you know, because it is a living, breathing organ, you might want to think about what you put on it. I'm just saying.
No, for sure. And a lot of times you just see better, you see really good absorption, and you just see it's effective in different ways than orally or vaping it or something. So, you know, CBD is a tricky bird sometimes, and you need to try different products to see which ones work for you. And topicals are some of the best, for me personally, most effective, because you can, you get that location-specific relief.
And like you just said, it's new to a lot of people. CBDs, you know, it's done a lot of wonderful things. Maybe everybody doesn't want to ingest it. This is an easy way to use it that's beneficial for the body, give you some relaxation, give you some relief, and, minimal damage to any kind of internal organs.
No, yeah, you're right about that. Well, where can people go to find your products right now?
Oh, right now we're online at sacredsuntopicals.com. We're also going to be hopefully in a couple of the dispensaries that we met today here in the area. And we're also in the East Coast now in a couple of spots in New York. So,
well, hey, great for you.
Just saying, we're getting around. Happy to be a part of the event today. Absolutely. Happy to meet folks like yourself that are, you know, supporting the industry and supporting good information, getting out to the people that really need to know.
Yeah.
So whatever we can do to help keep folks healthy, that's what we do.
That's all we're trying to do, guys. So we appreciate it, Legba. It was great meeting you.
Thank you
very much. Thanks, guys. Have a good one.